दिस इज हैशटैग ऑडियंस रिएक्ट्स ऑन पीबी. दिस इज योर सेगमेंट जहां आपके टॉप कमेंट्स आते हैं ऑन द स्टोरीज वी डिस्कस. और हमने आपसे ये डिस्कस किया था कि कैसे फिल्म लूट केस है जो है वो थिएटर्स पर नहीं बल्कि सिर्फ और सिर्फ ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म पर रिलीज होगी.
दैट्स राइट. और आपके काफी सारे कमेंट्स आए हैं. एंड पंकज गुप्ता सेज सी प्रोड्यूसर्स मेक मूवीज फॉर देयर पैशन और फॉर मनी. इट डिपेंड्स ऑन देम वेयर दे वांट टू रिलीज द मूवी. बट इफ दे थिंक दैट द मूवी कांट बी रिलीज्ड एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस एंड won't be successful, then it's better to release it on other platforms, which is the exact point of discussion the other day.
Right. Jahadul Islam कहते हैं, I'm not sure of the truth. However, the truth is filmmaking is a business for production companies. For that, the producer is going on a safer option by releasing it in OTT platform.
That's right. और फिर हमारा अगला story जो हमने आपके साथ share किया था, वो ये था कि Saif Ali Khan is not advising his daughter Sara Ali Khan on the choices of movies and her career. और उस पे आपके काफी सारे responses आए थे.
जहाँ एक viewer कहते हैं करियर एडवाइस इज नॉट नेसेसरी बेस्ड ऑन सैफ अली खान बट लाइफ एडवाइस शुड बी गिवन.
दैट्स राइट. अवंतिका एम सेज सैफ इज अ वेरी प्रैक्टिकल पर्सन. एंड सलोनी मनहस सेज ही इज गॉट क्लास. नो डाउट ही हैज अ रॉयल बैकग्राउंड.
वही पर वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट हाउ इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गेट मेगा स्टार्स टुगेदर इन अ फिल्म. और हमने आपसे पूछा था कि किन दो स्टार्स को आप देखना चाहेंगे और सिल्वर स्क्रीन टुगेदर.
राइट. और जहादुल इस्लाम कहते हैं आई वुड लाइक टू सी अक्षय कुमार एंड शाहरुख खान टुगेदर. दिस small time in Mast Kalandar song from Hey Baby is not enough. I would also like to see Akshay and Hrithik in an action-packed role. I also want to see Dhoom series ka Hrithik and Aamir Khan together. The list goes on.
Wahi par unaccepted human, quite interesting username. He says we want to see Priyanka and Kangana together again, and I think that's going to be interesting. Fashion ke baad agar phir se aayenge saath to dhamaka zarur hoga.
Right. Aur ek aur interesting topic of discussion ye tha about marriages in Bollywood and why they don't last, and we had this really long discussion about it. Aur aapke kafi sare responses aur advices aaye hain, so let's take a look at those.
Right. Wahi par just smile kehte hain, good to see Bollywood talking about relationship problems. They are too much under pressure for portraying themselves as a perfect couple because our society has a set pattern of happiness in a relationship and we are all trying to fit in. So sad.
Yeah, you know, that's so well put, and this is so amazing that you guys are so articulate and you guys put this stuff together. I mean, hame kafi trolls bhi milte hain and we enjoy those as well, but these are the ones that we actually sit and read out. Springview says every relationship has their ups and downs. Sometimes when you get through troubled waters and sometimes relationships end. That's life, and that is true. That is life. Sometimes there are, you know, great things that happen. Sometimes not so great things that happen.
Right. वहीं पर Shivangani Mehta ends it by saying they are the cute couple. May God keep the relationship and marriage forever, and that's what we wish as well. And you keep putting in your comments and views, and we'll read out on our next show.
Watch Planet Bollywood from Monday to Friday at 9 p.m. only on Zoom.